These violent delights have violent ends, and in their triumph die, like fire and powder, which as they kiss, consume.
Edward, don't. She'll see you. I'd like you to meet. I thought we agreed no presents.
Well, the one from me's not wrapped, so it doesn't count.
Well, that's actually great. Thanks, Dad.
It goes with this one from your mom. We coordinated. Well, she coordinated me. It's to put your pictures in from senior year. Senior year. How'd you get so old so fast?
I didn't. It's not that old.
I don't know. Is that a gray hair?
No. No way.
Happy birthday.
It's really funny.
Another missing hiker brings the total to 3 presumed dead. Rangers are searching for the killer animal.
Situations are critical. You gotta look first before you go.
Adela.
Hi.
Today's a big day, Bella. RNJ essay due?
Oh, yeah.
Wherefore art thou, Bella?
Let me take a picture of you guys. My mom wants me to put together, like, a scrapbook full of memories.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
I take them. I'm not in them.
No. Come on.
You'll Photoshop this if my nose looks big, right?
Don't worry. I'm in the picture. No one will be looking at you guys.
It's good.
Oh, good. Cullen's here.
Yay!
Well, I'll check you later.
Deep into the darkness.
Happy birthday.
Remind me.
Well, your birth is definitely something to celebrate.
Yeah, my aging's not.
You're aging. I think 18 is a little young to start worrying about that.
It's 1 year older than you.
No, it isn't. I'm 109.
Well, maybe I shouldn't be dating such an old man.
Mm.
It's gross. I should be thoroughly repulsed.
Mm-hmm. We had to go to class.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wait a second.
Yeah.
Someone wants you.
Bella.
Jacob.
I'll leave you a talk.
Hello, biceps. You know, anabolic steroids are really bad for you.
Well, I'm just filling out, Bella. You know, it wouldn't seem so drastic if we hung out more.
You should switch schools. You can come hang out with the pale faces.
I'm all right. I prefer the red school's exclusivity. They let any old riffraff into this place.
I see.
Mm-hmm.
Why are you slumming it?
I was just buying a part for the rabbit. You should really come take a ride when it's done.
Is it fast?
It's decent.
I'm kidding.
Okay, good. Hey, happy birthday. Your dad told my dad, so.
Yeah, of course he did.
I saw this the other day and thought of you. Catches bad dreams.
That's kind of perfect. Thank you.
No problem. Good seeing you.
Yeah, I'll see you later.
So how come Jacob Black gets to give you a gift and I don't?
Because I have nothing to give back to you.
Bella, you give me everything just by breathing.
See, thank you. That's all I want.
Bella! Happy birthday!
I thought I said no presents.
I've already seen you open it, and guess what? You love it. You're gonna wear it tonight. Our place. Come on, please. It'll be fun.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, great. Okay, I'll see you at 7.
Jasper, no fair with the mood control thing.
Sorry, Bella. Happy. Never mind.
Can't trust vampires. Trust me.
Oh, my love, my wife. Death that hath sucked the honey of thy breath hath had no power yet upon thy beauty. Thou art not conquered. Beauty's ensign yet is crimson in thy lips and in thy cheeks. And death's pale flag is not advanced
in death. I hate being celebrated.
Her worst tragedies. Look at Romeo. Killed his true love out of sheer stupidity.
Yeah.
I only do envy him one thing.
Juliet is like perfect. If you like that obviously beautiful sort of thing.
Another girl, the suicide. It's nearly impossible for some. People. For humans, a little poison, a dagger to the heart. There's so many different options.
Why would you say that?
Just had to consider it. I didn't know if I'd get you in time. I had to come up with some kind of plan.
You have to make a choice, you're gonna have to change happen.
Go to Italy. Provoke the Volturi.
The what?
The Volturi.
Now, we'd like to repeat the last few lines of iambic pentameter just to show they were paying attention. Mr. Cullen.
Yes, Mr. Birdie. Oh, here. Will I set up my everlasting rest? And shake the yoke of inauspicious stars from this world weary flesh. Eyes look your last. Arms take your last embrace. And lips, all you the doors of breath, seal with a righteous kiss a dateless bargain to engrossing death.
Eyes on the screen, people.
The Volturi are very old, very powerful. Family. I guess they're the closest thing to royalty my world has.
Is that Carlyle?
Yeah. He lived with him for a few decades. Described him as very refined. No respect for human life, of course, but respect for the arts and the sciences, at least. And the law. Above all the law.
Vampires have laws?
Not very many. And only one that's regularly enforced.
What is it?
That we keep the existence of our kind a secret. We don't make spectacles of ourselves. And we don't kill conspicuously. Unless, of course, you want to die.
Stop talking about that. I can't even think about someone hurting you.
Bella, the only thing that can hurt me is you. And I don't have anything else to be afraid of.
It's not true.
Victoria, she'll come for me one day. Alice will see when she decides, and we'll be ready.
I could protect you. If you change me.
No, you already do protect me. You're my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am. But it's my job to protect you. From everyone except my sister.
It's time.
Sorry about all this. We tried Doreen, Allison.
If it's ever even possible.
Happy birthday, Bella.
Thanks.
I found it in your bag. Mind?
Dating an older woman, huh? What?
You first, Rosalie.
It's a necklace. Alice picked it up.
Thanks.
Show me the love. This one's from Emmett.
Already installed it in your truck. Finally a decent sound system for that piece
of crap. Hey, don't hate the truck.
Open his main car lamps.
Just a little something to brighten your day.
Yes, you've been looking kind of pale lately.
Sorry, I can't.
I have to stitch this up in my office. Check on Jasper.